печенье, драники, и, конечно, как положить много-много подарочков в эту маленькую носочек. Ну, только это хорошие люди.
Of course, you're the elves. We elves learn, for example, how to wrap some very nice Christmas presents. We learn how to decorate and also eat some gingerbread cookies. And, of course, we learn how to fill this teeny tiny Christmas sock with very big presents to all the kind people. And I think that actually brings us to our first and the most important lesson of the elves. And that's, of course, about kindness.
Вот это и может быть наш первый и самый главный урок. Как быть хорошей.
And I think we had some questions to them, right, Professor? And I think that the first one was that, do you know what does it mean that you are kind? Or what could be a kind thing to do, for example?
У нас еще вопросы есть. Кто-нибудь знает? Какие хорошие вещи и дела вы можете кому-то делать? Если знаешь, подними руку.
Помогать родителям.
To help parents.
Very good answer.
Very good answer.
What else?
Рисовать подарки.
Рисовать подарки? To draw presents and help mommy, daddy.
And I also heard help animals. I think that's very kind.
Что ты знаешь, хорошие такие дела?
Very nice. I think we can even take a second question because you're also good. So, do you know to who we have to be kind to?
А кому надо быть хорошей? А тебе, Дудухер?
Of course, to you. Yes, of course.
Oh, my mommy.
To his mom.
To mom, of course.
For you and your brother.
Of course. And what do you think?
Yes. Мы помогаем маме делать пиццу.
Oh, she's helping her mom to make pizza.
Oh, that's very kind, I think. Well, you can answer.
That was the correct answer. Это правильно.
Exactly. So, we elves believe that we have to be kind to everybody. It's very simple to remember. Also, we have to remember to be kind to all the animals, right?
Это и было правильно. Всем надо быть хорошим. Маму, папу, друзьям, брат и сестра. И Санта-Клаус, и нам эльфы, и большие животные, и маленькие, маленькие животные.
Exactly. Yeah. But then, do you know how do we elves then find out if you've been kind or maybe a little bit less kind?
Oh, that's my favorite question.
Do you know what we do?
Как мы эльфы знаем, если вы были хорошие или не такие хорошие? Что мы делаем?
Звоним нашим родителям.
Что мы делаем?
Звоним нашим родителям.
That we call to their parents.
Well, we might do that, but we have an easier way.
Смотрим в экран.
That we watch through a TV?
What's that? I think it's the magic box. Well, we are watching, but we're actually watching through your window. So we're peeking through the windows.
Мы смотрим через ваше окно.
It's very simple.
Yeah, we don't spy. We just peek.
Yes, there is a difference, of course.
Okay,
so I think for our second lesson of the day, we could even teach you how we're window peeking. Then.
Oh, это может быть наш второй урок, как смотреть через окно, и мы вам показываем, как мы это делаем.
Exactly. And as you can see, we don't have any windows here in the classroom, but we still have to practice somehow. So that's the reason we have built our own training window right here.
Вот, в SantaParkе нету окно, и вот и наша тренировка окно. Надо представлять сюда большую-большую стену. Сейчас меня не видите. И теперь да, и нет, и да, и нет.
Exactly. So, now you need to use your imagination a little bit. Because as you all know, with the real windows, you also have real walls all around it.
Uh-huh.
And basically, behind the wall, you cannot see any elves. But in the window you can.
No, and yes,
and no, and yes.
I think you all got it.
Oh yes.
So maybe now I could show them how we answer window peeking. So we have to start with the under window position, of course, like this. And maybe if we all count to three together now, then I could show you how we elves window peek.
Теперь все прочитаем трех.
So let's count.
Раз, два, три.
Did you see me waving to you from the window?
Все видели Флори через окно.
Нет.
Нет.
Флори, I saw you. Я Флори видела.
I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah.
Флори.
I know why. Because we're elves, right?
Uh-huh.
And they're humans, right?
So I think it must have been in the elf speed.
Yes.
So too fast for human eye, right?
Ну, конечно, потому что мы эльфы и вы люди. И Флори делала это эльф скорость. Это значит, что это слишком быстро было для вам. И у нас надо делать еще раз. Ну, теперь очень медленно, чтобы вы тоже видели.
Exactly. Now I think we can try again, but in a human-friendly speed. So in the slow motion, of course. So I think we have to count again.
Еще раз. И читаем трех.
So prepare your eyes and let's go.
Uh-uh. Раз, два, три.
I think everybody's very kind today, so we can record to Santa Claus.
Все очень хорошие тут. Я думаю, что все Santa Claus может тебе сказать.
Exactly. So it's very easy. And now I think we can even practice this all together. So now you can take your own practice windows like this.
Мы можем делать свое окно и попробовать тоже. Так, все делают свое окно. Ага.
And of course we have to start with the under window position like this.
Huh?
And when we count 1, 2, 3, we have to peek very fast like the elves.
Тогда читаем трех и посмотрим через свое окно и очень быстро. Готово?
Ready?
Раз, два, три.
And again, еще раз.
Раз, два, три.
And faster.
Раз, два, три.
Amazing!
Это скучно.
They were so fast.
I know. Очень хорошие и умные.
But of course we elves, we also need to know how to go to the windows. It's very, very quiet.
Uh-huh.
So that no one can hear us, right?
Whoa.
Of course.
Uh-huh.
And we have a very special technique.
Mama, shut your mouth.
And it's called tiptoe walking. And this is going to be our lesson number 3.
Oh, так когда мы эльфы смотрим через ваше окно, у нас надо быть очень-очень тихо. И у нас есть наша специальная техника. Мы ходим на наших сыпочках. Вот это и будет наш 3-й урок.
And I think even this one we can all practice together. So what do you say? Maybe they can all stand up.
Я думаю, что мы все вместе можем делать и научить, как ходить на сыпочках.
Very good.
Все. Мама и папа тоже. И маленькие тоже. Очень-очень легко.
It's a good day exercise.
Это хорошая тренировка тоже.
So we have 3 very simple steps to tiptoeing. And the first one is the elf relaxation, of course.
Первый мы будем руки вверх.
So you can raise your hands up. And then we start from the fingers.
And we start shaking. And then we start shaking.
And down.
Руки. Keep going till up. Keep going.
And now we have to bend our knees a little bit like this.
Так, теперь мы колени вот так положим, так. Ага.
And step number 3 is that we have to jump on our tiptoes and try to keep the balance.
И тогда мы
считаем трех, и тогда все прыгают на своих сыпочках и держим. Все, ready? Раз, два, три. Ау!
Держи! Держи, Эбалас! Держи! And now we're ready to start tiptoe walking. Very easy. И все будут ходить на своих сыпочках очень тихо.
Повторяю. Все,
they go Кивер, овер, довер.
Кивер, овер, довер. It's quite simple, right?
Maybe we can say them
together one time to practice.
Кивер, все вместе.
Кивер, овер, довер.
Very good. But nothing happened yet, because we actually also need some movements together with the words. The special magic movements.
Ми ж забули.
Так, ми спочатку вам показуємо, і тоді всі вместе ділаємо.
So, I think we can show the movements to you with the professor, and after that, maybe we can try and make something happen together. So,
посмотрите внимательно,
і тоді ми всі вместе.
So, we have to start from the tippy toes, like this.
Начинаем со стипика.
Кивер, овер, довер.
So now, Professor, I think we should...
Let's do some magic.
But what should we try?
The magic is okay. The humans are okay.
Oh, I think we can maybe try the bombs.
Делаем что-то магически. Из коробки.
Yes. Because you see, usually with the elves, we're practicing with this magic box. But most of the time, it's very empty. But we can check how it looks like today.
Okay, okay. Lori, it's empty.
It's very empty.
We did the magical work, and we did the magical moment, and the box is still empty.
But you see, we all have to try the magic and the magic movements together. And that way, we can maybe make something appear into the box. Like with the elves.
You're right. У нас все надо вместе делать, и может быть что-нибудь будет в коробке.
Exactly. So now I think we're ready to try this all together.
Right?
Yes. So now you just have to stand up.
Так, все понимаете, вместе делаем.
Very good. Of course everybody can help. So, now we have to start with our tippy toes.
Так, вот, да, мы начинаем свои типтика.
So, let's go down.
Whoop. And then, ready?
Кивер, овер, довер!
Let's check the box.
Посмотрим.
Let's see.
Ничего не слышу.
I can't hear anything either.
He's too
much. Lori! What is that? What is that?
Are they elf hats?
Oh, wait, Lori, I have a hat if you have a hat.
Oh, but look, they don't have the hats.
You're right.
And I think these aren't even the graduation hats.
You know what this means?
I think I do. I think that you have all graduated now. The very teeny tiny version of the elf school. And I think everybody, also mommies and daddies, you deserve to get your own graduation hat. And even, you know what? I think they deserve to get their own elf diplomas.
Это значит, что все-все-все большие и маленькие закончили нашу elf школу. И все получают свою шапочку и диплома тоже. Все получают свою шапку и дипломы у нас в этом двери. Значит, с нами приходите, с нами, и не торопитесь.